black. So, but yay for food. We're the only ones. Yeah. We've got two French martinis. Look at that lovely pan. Oh, look at that.
We're in
Yosush.
That's eight.
Oh, look at that. Sorry. Here we go. It's town day. She wanted a plaster. I'm providing the goods. Here you go. We're gonna drive into town. Hello, my friends. We're going to drive into town, go do some shopping, because all we've been doing, yeah, is online shopping. I'm just saying, yeah, all we've been doing is online shopping.
I know.
It'd be quite nice to actually, like, go into a store.
I can't find things in stores anymore.
I know, but we haven't been in Zara in literally 2 months.
True.
So I'm quite excited. And also, look, what boots I found.
I used to love those.
I used to love these.
Oh. New bodysuit alert.
One sec. Oh no, mine hasn't come yet.
Why hasn't yours come?
Because it's meant to be coming today. Did yours come today?
Feel it? Yeah, mine came today.
How fun is this? I was like, oh Sophia, I've ordered this really cool bodysuit. It's velvet ribbed. She was like, I ordered that as well yesterday. And yeah, these boots I bought in Zara ages ago, and I just forgot about them. I just found them again.
Yeah, and you bought those in Milan.
Listen, they look really. Yes, I did them in Thai.
Yeah, Milan shoes.
Oh my god, and they look really good with joggers and stuff.
Yeah, they look nice.
So all right, we'll see you in town, folks. See you in March, Michael.
See you in March.
See you in March, Michael.
Love you.
Bye. See you in March, Mike. See you in March, Mike. So we're at the health food shop.
We're getting the goods. This is my.
This is incredible. Ooh,
oh,
bollocks.
Yeah.
This is so nice though. Smoked, oh it's not focused. Smoked tofu with herbs.
I've got the olive one, which is really nice, and the basil one, it tastes like pesto. And the tomato, just a great snack.
So we're in Boots.
I've just purchased, do you want to see?
Sad life, we have to buy our own razors now because our parents don't buy us the nice ones anymore.
So we have to fork them out of our own gel blades. So I bought this lip liner, I'll show you.
NYX something. What colour is it? Let them know.
NYX retractable liner in nude 10.
We'll link it. Get your hands on it.
I really like it. But I ran out so quick, so.
It's because you lather it all over.
All right.
She doesn't line her lips with lip liner, she fills in her whole lip.
Yeah, because it just feels better for
but
me.
I line my lips and smudge it in with Vaseline.
Yeah, so, but see, I need like a more defined
thick
look
layer,
because
yeah.
I have no lips.
Yeah.
All right then. See you later.
Bye.
Amazing heaps.
Look at those. We're in Zara, by the way. Look, I'm getting
like thick, like proper metal.
And they're like heavy metal. They're incredible. Also,
look at this bag.
Look at the bag I'm gonna get. You know how I have the little one for like nights out? Now this is like a bigger one.
Yay.
How cute. It's only 24.
With the rings as well. That's really
sorry.
Nice.
Do you want to do a quick OOTD? New bodysuit, shout out. Pretty little thing.
The joggers have on pretty
Spy the velvet. It's velvet.
Dobby's Pretty Little Thing.
Looking there.
And this is also Pretty Little Thing.
Dobby's Pretty Little Thing.
Trina's pulling back.
Amazing. I'm actually wearing what I wore last night, like on my body. Not the not the dirty clothes or anything.
Smelly clothes.
So this is from Pretty Little Thing. These are from Misguided. These are old Zara boots. And this is an old Pull and Bear bear bag.
And
jackets Bershka. Alright.
Don't think there's anything to try on though, so.
But we've got earrings to
We've got earrings in a bag.
And we're gonna have a look at
them. Oh yeah, of course we are. We're gonna get one. I want like a big t-shirt or something like that. Bye.
So guys. Coughing fit over there. Zara Men's is where it's happening. So look, they've got this navy joggers with these really cool stripes all the way down the side. And they're like high-waisted like that. And they're from the men's section. And they're like £20 or something like that. So everyone have a look at the Zara Men's.
And look, I found this.
Black, simple black hoodie. Just what you want.
And it's £25 and I was like, it's good quality. I'm just going to try it on for size.
But just in case.
I'll get it. And yeah, I'm getting that bag and these hoops. So Zara, thank you very much.
Thank you.
We're car now. We were just saying how we have spent a lot without really much to show. Well, no.
We've got a lot of things.
But we spent it. We have to buy our own food. This is the world we live in now. Mums aren't buying us food anymore.
Mum said to me, you've got to buy your own berries now.
Yeah,
ouch. So I've got to buy my own strawberries for my smoothies.
It's a hard life, everyone.
That's our town trip finished for today.
We had a nice little...
This is the thing that maybe you can help us out. We both really wanted like a pair of denim jeans, but not like proper denim, like proper jeans. Mm.
Like jeans.
So we went into Levi because we thought that's surely the place.
Proper jeans.
But they were
shop.
All like leggings. Like, they were all like thin, like just what you get on like, you know, just like Misguided, like proper normal jeans, not like jeans.
And they didn't even have a price, I bet they were like 80 quid.
Yeah. And they were literally like leggings. Like I want like a light wash denim, thick, proper jean.
Yeah. I want like a skinny one though.
Yeah. So maybe you guys can help us out with
Please
that.
Help us out. And do you like my black nails?
I need to paint mine tonight. I'm going to paint mine black.
Mine chipped. Like, I literally did them last night and they've already chipped.
I've got a number 7 one, which takes a while to chip. It's good
I really... See, I should have
I washed my hair and I'm like, oh, they're all still there.
Should have put a top coat on, but I forgot. So I'll have to redo that and put a top coat on.
Well, thanks for watching this vlog, guys. I've got no idea how long it is.
Hopefully the clips from yesterday went, because...
We're having memory card issues.
I kept on saying card error. We were like, card error.
What does the memory card error mean?
Oh, but we're going to be getting our hair done next week.
Oh, yeah.
Dyed.
We'll vlog that.
Yeah, I'm going to go like, so I'm just going to like get a bit of lighter bits. Because I don't want to go back dark.
Do you not?
No. Because look, can you see in there? It's like quite a light brown now,
yeah,
isn't it?
Because it was like black at one point almost.
When I got it dyed, it was
want
like
less brown again at the top.
Just need your roots doing a bit.
I might get it cut, but like cut.
What, like cut?
But when like, I never wear my hair straight, and when it's straight, it's actually really long.
Why don't you get it like?
But when I curl it, it's a nice
why
length.
Why do you take off like this much?
That's what I'm thinking. Well, I would do that anyway, but I was thinking like an actual
cut. Oh, wouldn't it nice? Oh, there's that man. I hope he's found some change.
I know. Right, you girls are watching. We'll have to drive home.
Have you got change in £10?
Never
have I got £10 coins? All right then.
Love you, love.
Bye.